about the show, you guys, how to blast these emails off. So here we go. First thing you want to do is put together the email. So insert a couple images, of course. Of course, you want to get some text too. So, alright. Just paste my previous text that I had on it. Insert some images. It's just a demonstration, so I'm just gonna copy this for you guys just so you can see. And I want to insert one more image. Now, if you wonder where we get these images from, I'm gonna show you in a minute. Alright. I use a nice site here, TinyPic, and pretty much it allows you to upload whatever images you like, and you can just grab this URL here, and with that URL, make sure it says .png. Can put that into your image. So as you've seen before, as I was pasting those links, that was where I got the link from. So I'm just continuing to move forward here. This in particular ad, I want to take it a bit further, and actually what I'm going to do is copy this, and I'm actually going to highlight this. What I'm going to do is made both of these clickable links. I'm gonna do the same with this image here. It's kind of a pain right now. Okay. this email is jam-packed with links, and honestly, you know, the goal is to just direct them to the page so they could see the offer. So with that being said, now we're gonna take it to the next step, which is putting together our spreadsheet. If you're not familiar with getting a spreadsheet, I'm just gonna show you right quick. You can do it right here from your email. You go to this apps up here. Come on down to even more, and you go to sheets. So now when we go to sheets, we got a untitled sheet. We want to do is just give it a title. So I don't like to just give it the date and maybe a few more details. And the next step is we want to paste our leads. So I'm just going to grab those from my notepad and paste those. Label this first cell, and then we're gonna paste the rest. So, delete that. So now that we got our list, we got about approximately 214 on our list. Next step is we want to go to our tools. Script gallery, and you want to look for L merge. I want to select this one and install. Edit another L merger and install. Give it authorization. Press and continue. Accept. And close. And next, we want to go back. So now we're going to go to yet another and install yet another mail merge and continue, accept, close. Now you can see, just to point it out, now you can see we got a mail merge option, which is a new tab. So now we want to go to standard merge. This is the current email that I'm working on. Important, check your Google, claim your Google check. So that's this is the exact email that's a draft right now. So important, claim your Google check. And then I'm just gonna put for my name. See over here what's going on. It's processing. I have about 200 something out emails that we just seen was in the list, and right now it's processing. So I'm just gonna sit it out, and sometimes it takes a little bit. Most times it's pretty quick, so just gonna be patient here, and there you have it. So far, as many as done. We have, there you go. Mail merge is done. So, emails sent out. I mean, in my opinion, it doesn't really get much better than that. Pretty effortless, in my opinion. So, you know, I hope this is helpful. Yeah, get those mails out, and stay in tune with your people. Wishing you much success.